Find the domain and range shown in the graph. Okay, looking at this graph, there are 5 points, and x is the input variable, y is the output variable, so x is going to represent the domain, y is going to represent the range. Okay, now the least value for x is -3, the greatest value for x is +1, and notice in between we just have points. There's nothing continuous here. These are discrete points. So all we really need to do here is list the x values. So the domain, squiggle bracket. So we have -3 for an x value. Then the next x value is -2. Then -1. There are actually 2 of those, but we only need to write it once. And then +1. Close squiggle bracket. That's all the domain is, those 4 values. Then the range, which is the outputs or the y values, the least value is -3, and the greatest value looks like it's at +2. And once again, these are just discrete points. There's nothing continuous, there's no lines, so we can just list the values. So we're going to have -3, we're going to have -2, -1, 0, and 2. Those are all the y values represented by these points. And we don't need to use set builder notation here because there's no large set, there are only 5 numbers, so it's just as easy to list them.